And guys, kung gusto nyo lahat, taganda si Sheila, Sheila Gaming, welcome to our stream. Shout out pala kay, especially kay Kevin Vitalicio, sa kay Sir Jimmy, na ano, na diehard supporter ng Sheila Mio Gaming. Yan, maraming salamat guys. Again, sa mga kadrapay pa lang, don't forget to like and share our stream. Shout out din pala kay Daniel at saka kay Golden. And good evening sa inyo lahat guys. So, ayan, continuation lang ng days gan.
Thought we'd never make it.
Shout out kay Air Luis, saka kay Daniel. Ito Sir Jimmy, days gone lang. Hanggang Saturday. Okay lang yun, Sir Jimmy. No problem. Thank you sa pag-drop by.
I got a use for you.
Okay lang yun, Sir Jimmy. Work is work din naman. Normal naman talaga yan kapag sobrang dami ng work. Ah, SF6. Nice.
Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him. See if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out. Okay. Okay, here we go. Get in there. Okay. A lot of ammo left.
Shoutout kay Rensayo at ako sa mga. Tsaka kay Erickson. Good evening. Imposible yan, Golden. Mukhang malabo yan. Si Facebook mismo yung naglolo ko eh. Wait lang guys, wait lang. Ayan guys, sorry. Ano lang, tawag lang sa work. Ayan, continue ko na.
That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were seeing before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Damn freakers. Got ya. Another bet. Oh, damn rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Gotta get to my bike.
Eh, sorry. Wrong move. May event nga pala ngayon, no, Sir Jimmy? Alam ko, conquest ata ngayong araw. Pati sa Friday, pati sa Saturday, saka Sunday. Balita ko, merong event eh.
Almost out.
Eh, shoutout kay Edin Brandies. Martin. Oo nga, lipopate nga eh. Eh, shoutout din kay Jex. Mali nga eh, mali.
I got a use for you.
Ano yan? Otaku sama? Crossover? Last of Us saka Assassin's Creed. Nag-crossover eh.
Why? Is it always wrong?
Kaso mas mahirap naman yun. Crossover ng Assassin's Creed saka Days Gone. Dalawang event ka lang, Sir Jimmy, aatinan mo. Sa bagay, malaki rin Toy-Kun. Eh, shoutout sa 14 Trailer Live viewers natin dyan, guys. Good evening. Again, don't forget to like and share our stream, guys.
Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer. Gotta get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. Oh, good.
Shout out kay Jean.
Bike's gone. Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! White, god damn it! I didn't take your bike, man! I swear!
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running! Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Oh, god damn it, alright, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Good luck, otaku sama. Sana manalo.
Hey John, is that you? Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
Well, nothing about that. You gotta go talk to man.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Hello?
Hey.
You've been busy.
That's it.
Yeah, good.
What do you want?
See you around.
Whatever. Hey, Manny. Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. I've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
You work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books
back. Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Ripper's game. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. Go enough days without food, well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock with the fish. It's gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
hunting out here with the old man. Build deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. The United States Constitution.
Ah, meron.
He can only see us now. America.
Si ano yata sa Jimmy, yung pinsan ni Irmao, si
we
Brian Roy. Siya lang yung kilala ko sa atin dito sa Shilameo Gaming. Ha? Siya lang ang kilala ko na a-attend yata sa event ni Tetsuo Kurata this June. Siya lang ang nagsabi. Pero ano lang yata sa kanya, parang yung photo ops, yung halagang 10
so, Leon, the other day,
yata yung kanya.
Yeah. He was bringing me something.
Ay, oo, golden right. Na-receive ko kanina. Thank you dun.
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Doug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike. That your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever touch.
Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain.
Isn't okay, na golden na receive ko naman na.
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Cope, I guess no one's taking our guns away now, are they? Birthday, Cope. Guess he,
kahit ganun kadali siguro, Sir Jimmy, na mag-earn ng 10K, hindi pa rin ako gagastos doon para sa meet and greet. Pang ano na yun. Ayun, same sa opinion ni Irma. Pang ano na yun, pang kabuhayan business din. Ayan, ano yan guys, another survival tip from Eric.
I'm not looking for trouble today.
No, Dick, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not. Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got from my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
You, need some... A man.
Manny, I'm still not happy with you.
Hey.
Yeah, I got some good stuff in stock. Should have more stuff later.
See you around, D.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Just looking.
Maraming ang ano eh. Maraming ang halatang ano eh, halatang si Erickson, sobrang experience niya eh, no?
Nice.
Sa mga survivalist. Sa pagiging survivalist. Meron pa nga eh, yung marunong mag... Ano ba yun? Marunong mag-start ng fire. Gamit lang yung mga stick. Mga survivalist tip it. Paano
okay.
Mag-hunt ng ano? Paano gumawa ng makeshift bow?
What do you
paano
mean?
Gumawa ng makeshift na pana?
Not
paano gumawa
today.
Ng anet? Mga, ano.
See ya.
Oh, talaga. Kasi, ano na dito eh. Survival of the fittest niya eh. Kaya ganun. Eh, shout out kay Jella. Good evening.
Wait a sec.
Kasi di ka magsusurvive pag hindi ka, kapag hindi ka ano. Kapag magpapautak ka sa iba. Maski naman sa real life eh, di ba, guys? Hey. Kapag nautakan kayo na ibang tao, ganun din naman.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Nakalimutan mo isama Erickson yung medicine. Yung antibiotic sa antiseptic. Bakit gold? Pag post-apocalyptic world, mahalaga pa rin ba gold? Para sa akin, mas mahalaga medicine sa gold. Bakit ganun? Allowed gumamit ng lighter sa inyo, Jack, sa, ano, Boy Scout.
How you doing?
Alam ko, di pwede yun, ha. Di ba dapat, ano, yung mag-i-start kayo ng apoy ng manu-manu lang. Yung fire starter ba yun?
I'm still gonna head to that mirror checkpoint, Vitalicio. Find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Loser, no, no, those are third degree
tapos
burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
Laging handa, no? Pero di naman specified ko ano yung handa. Kung ano yung particular item na handa.
Yeah, yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess.
Clean water, no? Yan, isa pa yan. Ah, gold. Ang pang-currency. I see.
This is it. The nearest checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
Ah, I see. Pwede pala. Instead na magpakahirap ka nakakaano, no? Dala ka na lang ng lighter kaya na posture. Kasi kung sakaling wala kang dalang lighter, dapat alam mo rin yung old method. Kung paano mag-start ng fire ng mano-mano.
I haven't seen Boozer in a few days.
Hindi ko alam, hindi ko alam kung bakit. Ba't ganun? I-shoutout kay Aya. Wala akong balita eh. Ang alam ko lang sobrang daming tao. Yun lang. Sa totoo bang mahal ticket? Nasa magkano ticket? Ng Conquest.
Okay, here we go.
Shoutout kay Kira. Ayan yung sinabi ni Jella. Di ba kapag Boy Scout, Girl Scout? Pwede ka naman magdala ng delata eh. Alam ko allowed naman magdala ng delata. Ah, electronic lighter. Paano siya nare-recharge? As in kuryente or solar powered? Kasi alam ko meron ng solar powered din na ano eh. Na flashlight. Shoutout kay Juday. Ang mahal naman nun. Ticket, 1,000 na. Grabe. Samantalang mga ticket sa cons na inabutan ko, 100. Pinakamahal yata, 200. Tapos ganyan yung ticket ngayon, 1,000. Shoutout kay Edgar. Ah, via USB. Galing. Parang yung mga ano, parang yung mga LED ano. Dati 'di ba, ang mga flashlight noon ano, merong bulb. Ngayon ano na lang eh.
Okay.
LED na lang eh. Mas malakas yung ilaw at the same time mas ano, mas tipid saka rechargeable. Oo, yan yung kay sinabi ni Sir Jimmy, 300 lang noon. Yan ang pinakamahal noon ha. Pero yung 300 pesos na yun, ang dami ng freebie na kasama niyan, ang dami ng included niyan, may magazine, may mga food, etc., etc. Ngayon, no, 1,000 na daw.
Sterile bandages.
Magkano ba Toy-Con? Magkano ba ticket nila sa Toy-Con? Oh, madami nga sa Shopee or Lazada. Buti nga ngayon, ang dali na lang maghanap ng mga ano eh, ng mga ganyan eh. Samantalang dati kami noon, kailangan kong bumili ng mga LED lights, kailangan pa pumunta sa Raon, sa Recto noon para sa props sa cosplay. Ngayon hindi na kailangan pumunta ng Recto, papa-deliver na lang sa Shopee. Napaka yung ease of convenience ba, napakadali. Marami ng rechargeable lamp. Rechargeable ano. Pati yung vape, 'di ba? Rechargeable din.
Yes. Sterile bandages. Just with the doctor.
Rechargeable flashlight.
No, I just gotta get this back to Boozer.
Meron pa nga rechargeable fan eh. Rechargeable fan, mga ganun. Mabigat kasi yun, golden yung flashlight noon, mabigat na malaki. Nakakangawit 'yun. Pag pinalo sa iyo 'yun, magkakabuhol kayo. At least ngayon yung mga flashlight ngayon, napaka-ano na eh. Yung napaka-gaan. Napaka-gaan bit-bit eh. Konti na lang talaga. Kasi sobrang konti na lang. Kasi majority nga, rechargeable na eh. Ay, pwede na. Pwede na, Sir Jimmy. Mura-mura na yan. Not bad.
Boozer, you there?
Kung Boozer, pwede nga lang eh, no? Pati laman ng wallet eh.
He's not picking up.
Ganun na lang kadaling i-recharge eh. Kaso, wala. Too bad, hindi.
Where the hell is he?
Kaya nga yung ticket papuntang ano, yung meet and greet. Halaga 10,000. Hindi pa din eh. Kahit na sabihin yung bumaba ng 500 ng ano ng 5K yun. Halimbawa, kunyari ako. O sige, Sheila, 50% discount. Hindi pa din. Halimbawa, kunyari, ano, 75% discount. Kunyari, 2,500. Wala, hindi pa din. Diba? Ay, laking help siya ng LED.
You get to the tower.
So these ah, day 3 ka pupunta, Sir Jimmy, saka ng ano? Ng date mo, nice.
God damn right, it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing.
Oo nga, isang mga rich kid lang afford nun.
Well, maybe they're like me.
So nga lang yung mga normal na salaryman. Salaryman.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles.
Nako, kapag kay Irmo yan. Nabalitaan ni Irmo yan, si Kurata mismo pupunta sa bahay niya, tuwan-tuwa yan. Tapos yung sabay sila matutulog ni Kurata, tapos sila. For sure niya tuwan-tuwa si Irmo. Bilin si Kurata para kay Irmo eh. Ah, wala sila mapagtapunan ng pera din. Bato nila sa atin. Oo nga, mga mayayaman nga usually, napaka-eccentric eh. Wala na nga mapaglagyan ng pera. Pwede rin, bato sa atin. Tumatanggap ako ng basura. Ay, yung ano yun, mga LED lights sa photography.
Hey, Boozer, I,
Same opinion sa'yo, Jay. Pwede naman yung mumurahin, ba't kailangan pag umasos ng mamahalin? Ito na yung braso ni ano eh. Ni Boozer, yung nabubulok hey. Na eh.
Ah! Hurry! Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. You've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
Ang ano no, napaka-priceless nun.
I got it! Alright!
Yung bisitahin niya sa Pilipinas yung isa sa mga fan niya, katulad ni Irmao. Tuwan-tuwa siguro sa Irmao.
Thanks, brother.
Mga taga Middle East eh. No?
Look, I'll be better, okay?
Mga yayaman.
I'm gonna be fine.
Just gotta close my eyes for a bit.
Nako, yun lang. Nangutang pala eh, no? Shout out kay Kuya Jules.
I'm ready to go back at it.
Pero baka po malay mo, payag si Irma. Mas magastos naman yun, Aya, kapag ganun. Ang laki-laking, yung ticket palang papunta sa Japan ng back and forth, eh, magganun na. Pero kung sa bagay, kung yayamanin naman ko, rich kid, o, diba? Adi, barya na lang sa kanila yan. Kung pwede nga lang, kira eh, no? Autopass pag walang pambahay. Ay, sino doon pupuntang conquest bukas, guys? O, yung mga pupuntang conquest dyan. Yun lang. E di, bilis sila ng ano, deodorant. Magkano lang naman ano eh. Magkano lang naman deodorant tsaka ano, itawas eh. Tapos, no, biglang panalo pala, Jela, no? Edi saya-saya. Depende sa sibuyas ha, yung sibuyas na puti, okay naman yun.
Someone's here.
Yung sibuyas dito sa Pilipinas sa kulay pula, masyado matapang eh.
Better than nothing.
Marami kasi talaga langis doon, Golden. Napakaraming langis sa Middle East. Malay mo, Sir Jimmy, biglang naulanan ng swerte, di ba? Shout out kay Nins, good evening. Paabutin mo, Jela, ng ano? Paabuti mo na 900 pesos. Yan, pwede nang pambayad yung sibuyas. Grabe, kaya nila yon. Ang anghang kaya ng red na sibuyas. Ang tapang kaya nun. Pero gusto ko yung puting sibuyas kasi pwede nyong gawing onion rings yun eh. Yung ilulubog nyo lang siya sa butter. Tapos sa kanya ipiprito. Wow, onion rings. Sarap kaya nun. Mas gusto ko pa kaya onion rings kaysa sa french fries eh.
Gotcha.
Palagi naman, matik yan. Friday, madami. Saturday, medyo madami. Compare sa Friday. Pagdating ng Sunday, sobrang dami yan.
That's all.
Yung mga pupunta na lang ng event sa Saturday, Sunday, yan, ingat na lang din kayo sa ka-enjoy sa event. Ano yata kasi, may mga ibang cosplayer kasing hindi yata ulit nakabili ng ticket. Kaya maraming hinanakit. Siguro nahirapan bumili ng ticket or naubusan na naman sila, mga ganun.
I think last of them. Jesus, Cove, how many men have you pissed off?
Ayan, tama si Erickson. Indians yung tamang term. Kasi Bombay kasi is racist na eh. Dapat talaga Indians yung term.
Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Yan din yung dapat ginawa ko na eh, yung pagdala ng foldable chair. Ang laki kayang help niyan. Kesa yung... Dati ha, nung time ko kasi pwede pa umupo sa floor. Hindi pa sinisita yon. Pero ngayon, nabalitaan ko, bawal na daw yata umupo sa floor. Hindi ko alam kung bakit nila pinagbabawal umupo sa floor eh. Kasi, kung napapagod yung mga congoer, napapagod yung mga cosplayers, tingin ko lang masama umupo sa floor. Hindi naman sila naglo-loiter kung freehold naman yun, di ba? Kung hall naman yun para sa mga cosplayers para mag-relax. Bakit kaya Erickson? Bakit kaya no seating na sa SMX? Bakit ba? Kasi naglo-loiter yun. Maraming naglo-loiter. Maraming ano. Maraming tumatambay. Yan ang usualing reason eh. Either naglo-loiter yung mga cosplayer, yung mga congoers. O kaya nabablock nila yung mga ano. yung mga stores na natakpan nila, kaya di napapansin yung mga stores.
Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up. Yeah, nice.
Ang balita ko, malaki yung ano nila. Malaki yung space nila. Kasi diba yung isang hall yata yung ginuha nila.
Guess they won't.
Eh, shout out kay Christian. Hindi eh.
Dick, you there? It's probably not.
Pwede. Nakaharang sa daan, nakaharang sa store.
I just
siyempre, naaabala yung mga stores. Naaabala yung mga booth. Pwede rin na ganun.
Sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Ayun, okay yun, Sir Jamie. Tama.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right?
Yan yung mga nag-iiwan ng kalat, no? Tapos after ng event, ang dami naglilinis, no? Isang wave ng puro basura yung iniiwan nila.
Jesus.
Kawawa naman yung mga naglilinis.
Alright. Let's see what the hell Wizard's talking about.
Bakit? Ba't nila pinagbabawal re-entry? Para hindi masyado maging crowded? Ganun.
We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see.
Grabe,
smoke,
no? Yung halagang 1,000 tapos bawal re-entry.
Son of a bitch. I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
Madami, no, maraming pasaway, Erickson.
Boozer, gotta get your arm healed.
Hindi lang naman sa events yan, maski sa mga punta lang kayo ng Jollibee, punta lang kayo ng mga inasal. Punta lang kayo ng mga fast foods, ang daming Pilipinong hindi alam ang kaligo eh.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there.
Uy, meron na. May mga cosplayer na may kasama, may mga maraming cosplayer din na may kasama ng assistant, ha? Mga assistant, mga PA.
Oh, shit's killing me.
Ay, ayun lang. Kaya pala. Isa pa pala sa mga ginagawan lang kalokohan yung pasahan ng ticket. Kasi yung wristband yun eh. Kunyari, nakasuot na. Tapos ang gagawin nila, ipapasuot nila dun sa isang ano. Ipapasuot nila yung wristband nila sa ibang tao. Mga ganun. Sa part nga lang ni cosplayer, hassle yun. Yung mag-aano sila, yung mag-ibit-bit sila ng upuan. Lalong-lalo na yung dala nila, marami. O kaya lalong-lalo sa mga nakameka. Maski nga hindi nakameka eh, yung ano lang eh, yung plot lang. Pero ang daming accessories ng costume nila.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down.
Hassle magdala ng another bibit-bit din. Maliban na lang kung meron silang PA. Kaya kapag ganun, PA isa mas talaga. Para less hassle.
Savages. No, hope the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Don't do that.
Radio Free Organ.
man, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Eh, pwede rin yun, ah. Collapsible chairs for rin.
Pwede,
pwede.
Who's man? You were right.
Pagkatapos ang gawin na lang nila, bayad na lang sila ng deposit para in case man na tangayin ni na cosplayer yung chair, di ba? Pwede nilang mabawi yung gastos ng
chair.
Pwede yun, ah.
That's the last of them.
Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Kailan ba yung last con mo, ano, sis? Sis Nins.
Rest up, Booze, man.
Kailan yung last napunta mo ng event?
Your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer, I'll...
Basta any foldable chair will do, basta kaya niyong buhatin. What the F? Ouch.
You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride
up. Mura naman nun, 300 lang.
See if I can find Leon's stash.
Akala ko yung mga steel chair, mga nasa 1.5.
What was that?
Tapos na, nalaro ko na.
We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
Okay guys, kakat ko na rin pala tong stream. Again, sa mga nag-drop by po pala ulit yan. Sa mga nag-like, sa mga nag-share. Sa mga nag-drop by yan. Thank you so much sa kasi you ulit by tomorrow yan. Good day sa inyong lahat guys.
Drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. We'll fetch him. Hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them.